The beauty of the max ramps lie in the versatility. And what I mean by that is, you can see with this tractor and cutter on here, we needed almost every inch of space that we have. And so the cool thing is, we get it loaded, the tires of the shredder can stay back here on the dovetail, we can raise the ramp, pin it in the upright position, and travel that way. Or if you're doing something else, hauling hay, needing it for long materials such as pipe or wood, you can pin the ramp in the down position, giving you a full flat surface, the full length of the trailer.